search for an escaped inmate in Anne Arundel County is entering its 12th hour. Police say this man, James Gregory, was able to get away around 11 o'clock this morning while he was at the Anne Arundel Medical Center. He was previously spotted in the area of Truxtun Park and was most recently seen on Bay Ridge Avenue near Monroe Street. Detectives believe he has since changed out of his original clothing. Police say do not approach him. If you see him, you should call 911 immediately.